it's time for another celebrity clapback. That's right, with Jessie James Decker and an Instagram troll. So Jessie posted a sexy photo of her stretched out on a chair holding a glass of wine with her t-shirt and a panties on. Hey! That sounds sexy, right, y'all?
Yes,
of course.
Well, it's just one problem. Her toddler son was in the background.
Okay, well, how does the toddler think he got there?
So, you know, the trolls had a problem with that. One person commented, "You walk around like that with your kids around?" And Jessie clapped back and said, "Yes, honey, it's no different than a swimsuit. I teach my children the body is beautiful, nothing to be ashamed of."
All right, honey.
So, Gary, we know you got something to say. What you think? Do you think she should have been like this around her kid or no?
I think, you know, I guess we're in a new day and time, though, Brad, y'all, because, you know, the parents and the kids are best friends now. So maybe, I mean, like she said, she teach her kids, honey, about, you know, the body is being beautiful, because my parents still didn't tell me my body was beautiful yet. So I guess, honey, that's a good thing. I mean, hey, Craig, would you want your wife walking around like this in front of your sons?
She does. Why do you think I have four sons?
Yeah, exactly.
Yes, hey, Craig.